car fund. So if you know you're going to be needing a car in the next few years, the sooner you start saving for it, the less you are going to have to save for when you do need to buy that car. So for example, if I knew I wanted to put a down payment of $3,000 on a new car 1 year from now, I would need to save $250 per month for me to get there by